Everyone, this is Jacques, Laventure, your fitness expert. And today we have Fitness Jacques Studios, and we're gonna show you exercises using a broomstick. Exercises using a broomstick, you can find in your household. And what it is, we're gonna do it to strengthen and tone the muscles. You're gonna start by shifting your whole body to the right side and with your left elbow. And you're gonna alternate and switch. You can do these reps, 10 to 12 reps, 3 sets, and about 3 days a week if you wanna get a complete workout. And the second exercise we're gonna do is we're gonna do this squat. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the broomstick as a resistance. So you're gonna bend down and keep the chin up and make sure the knees don't pass your toes, and you're gonna be sitting like you're sitting in a chair and rise up. Make sure you squeeze the glutes, working on the hamstrings and the quads. You're gonna be toning, this is using broomstick, so it's not so much resistance, but you're gonna go for toning the body.